An autopsy has found that a black man who was killed by police in Ohio last month had suffered 46 gunshot wounds or other injuries. The medical examiner said it was impossible to know which bullet killed Jayland Walker or how many shots were fired in total. There have been protests against his death in the city of Akron, and local officials have imposed a curfew for Friday evening.